Teddy tụi rồi miêu đang bài thì sao Jin giờ? Bộ mình
liên quan
nó Teddy rồi bài mình ra check tiền.
Yeah man.
Have a ask him if this if he still are willing to jam the fee. $5 me by the papa.
Yeah, this is man, yeah. You can get the food stamps and can
okay.
Set up his MSIS, yes, you got. So I say, yeah man, come every day and come eat and nothing. Just buy food and we'll cook and feel nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, easy, easy. Come and cook every day anyway, so I love it. So I'm sitting here and deal with it. Like you talk to your son and that them on the deal with, so in love with, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that in deal with. So I love them kind of sitting there.
I ain't
gonna love
to
say
here,
you know,
they
call
me.
Once in
a while,
I
cook it.
Oh, yeah.
My girlfriend, I cook all the while.
Yeah, man.
So, you
cook
out
work.
Yeah, you know, start work
back at
one time,
too, today. Me, I said, them time, there. You cook out work, you know, really, when in there, yard, you know, really business to cook like that.
When time in now, work, today, something, you know.
Mm.
And all the while,
I cook. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
You
are in cook,
sir.
Yeah, man.
Me
have
a time.
Mm-hmm.
Me cook another time,
you
know, cook.
Yes, sir. Yeah, man. Quick meal. Coming up time for rum.
Why something they take long to cook though?
Oh, that day.
They something to cook it there.
Oh, you quinoa?
Mm-hmm.
Quinoa sitting here. How long you? How long?
Long, ma'am. More than a whole way than a fire.
Yeah.
Can we have to cook it well, soft for your father? Remember, say your father and I eat it and let it soft now.
When we did cook it last time, it is soft, man.
It's can't soft for me.
I cook it today and me and my boy eat it soft. And I see him.
Soft for Uno, but it's not soft for him.
So me no cook it, you know, already give him and we all make cook it. Regular and he nice and he ain't complain.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Maybe just you did that thing, so. So you need to get it the soft there, but no, regular.
No, that's what you want it.
Regular soft. Yeah, but you know you do it the other way and see.
No,
and
because
it
when
I think it takes a long, but it takes a long for me.
No, because you're one way you did when we did taste.
Mm-hmm.
It was hard, and remember we said to you, say, your father not going to eat this up.
Mm-hmm.
It's have to go soft for him.
Mm-hmm.
About 3 times, we cover your palm, turn on the stove and I. And when the water dry out, and when we feel the grain still hard.
And see then.
And it's still hard.
I cook it my way and see.
Maybe he won't say nothing to you.
Make it and say something I know. Yeah.
Maybe he not going to say nothing to you, but me he might go tell me say in care.
Yeah,
man,
if
he
not, yeah, of course, if he
not. He will tell me say in care it.
No, but anybody because if you go somewhere, anybody will cook a fit, they will not going to tell the same way.
Mm-hmm. No,
tell of course. Yeah.
But him not go do it.
They
say him not go do it. But when he go around Dallas, and then cook around and give him food.
Mm.
If the rice even hard, he try mumbo mumbo with it. But he not tell them. He not tell them. When he tell me, he not tell them.
Okay, I'm saying. Well, me go do it and then if he tell you. You know, then we will know then, yeah. And then we will know, yeah. So we can have my own gauge, you know?
Yeah. But when time of faith, put on, and when we came in dinner last night, he called me and then he come and said, yeah.
Bueno. Oh, we're not here. That's me. Adios. I'm going to go to the house.
You're recording?
Jimmy, you might as well come on.
Quick fry dumpling. Quick. quick fried dumpling. Yo, you don't want them something? Quick fried dumpling. Yo, what am I saying now? Quick fried dumpling. What feel I want you? Say yeah. Quick fried dumpling. Yeah, quick fried dumpling.
Dumpling?
Quick fried dumpling. Quick fried dumpling. Quick fried dumpling. Quick fried dumpling. What did they say? Quick fried dumpling. Yeah, quick fried dumpling. Quick fried dumpling.
Coming from the grave. Coming from the grave.
Yeah, man.
Guys, tour and I tell, and then
them
tell us
say
you have to use for them sanitizer.
Oh, yeah, man, everything set up. They know what they're doing. up some joke, puffing it up, baby. Too easy, right? Sweet. Yes, sir. Popping, y'all. Taking a quick water break. Get your hydrogen water on, you know what I mean? Sweet, sweet, sweet. There it is, guys. Check it out. Got my dish right there. Then we got the man right here. You know what I mean? The big man in the place. Got his dish right there. About to put a little bit of this on there, so I'm check it out real quick. And save this for later here. Let us know if y'all ever ate any, y'all ever made any smoothies like these right here, man. I know y'all got some stuff going on. Let us know. Let us know. Yeah. So yeah, so this is Kalalu with some okra and stuff seasoned up, and then fried dumplings as y'all see, and then avocado. So yeah, this is avocado go with everything. It's really, really sweet. So see y'all in the next one. Love, peace, unconditional love. Comment below, let me know what some of the dishes you guys make, and yeah, see if I can make them too, you know what I mean? If it's something I'm interested in, I'll make them too. So see y'all in the next one. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. See y'all in the next one. Check it out, just got this this cyclone water generator to turn your water alkaline, so charging it up. Man, look at that, that's looking nice. I like how it looks like that with that little red LED light. Sweet.
Made it, oh, made it, made it.